Good evening. The story you're about to witness is one of romance and tragedy. Primal murder and the urge for revenge. What better way to spend a pleasant evening together? I believe it was the greatest case of my career, but who am I to say? Modesty forbids it. It was certainly the most difficult I have ever encountered, and it made me question the very deepest values that I have held since I was a young man. My name, incidentally, is Hercule Poirot, and I am a detective.